What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Bravadis. And before I get into this video, let me just introduce these two wonderful fans. Number one, we got Justin. Number two, we got Simon. These two came all the way from Seattle. Huge fans of my videos. They've been subscribed ever since I had maybe a couple thousand subscribers.
Really?
Yes, Brian, okay. From the start. Yeah. So the least I could do when they're down here, spend the day with them. What did we do? We went mini golfing, we went to the gym, we played some basketball, we ate.
You met Ali.
Yeah, you guys met Ali, shout out. Spent the day together, and now it's finally time for mine and Brian's basketball game.
Can I get in this real quick?
Get in there,
okay,
Brian.
There we go.
Man. Come on in, whoever it is. Oh no! Oh no. Come on, let me introduce her. And this girl came, actually she came all the way from El Salvador. Jacqueline!
Just for this game.
She's
a huge
fan.
Over.
She's a huge fan. She came all the way from El Salvador just for this game. Her flight to go back is tonight. So we gotta win it for her. It's a very long flight. Nah, guys, but in all seriousness, we won the championship last season. I'm sure you guys all know the game I'm talking about. So, fresh off a championship win, we are starting a new season. Game number one.
1-0.
Are you sure?
Easy.
Okay, Brian made the prediction. 1-0.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Knock on wood. So, you know, teams usually have like a couple weeks of off season. We literally started back in 6 days, not even a 1 week break. I know you guys are happy because you guys love these basketball videos. You guys show so much support and show so much love to these basketball videos. So I can only imagine what would happen to you guys if we had like a couple weeks break. So I know you guys are happy and I know I'm happy because I love basketball. Brian, are you happy?
I'm very happy.
Guys, how much basketball did I play earlier today?
2 hours.
Like 2 hours.
Too much. 2 hours too much. So, anyways, guys, it's time for our game.
We're gonna get this dub.
Brian predicts a W, and I'm not gonna lie, we don't play to lose. I predict a W as well. So hopefully we can make it happen. Oh, nice jersey, babe. Brian, do you think we have a little target on our back now that we won the championship?
Oh, yeah.
A little target on our back? Dad, don't forget, we signed you as head coach.
Ooh,
Dad, you gotta be there. Don't be late. Ty Lue, pop a rug. What do you guys think today? First game. You're nervous? Come on, Mom. I told you. First win of the season. Guys, my mom kept telling me before the championship game, she's like, Brandon, are you nervous? How nervous are you? I kept saying, Mom, I'm not nervous. I'm not nervous. And what better way to prove it than down by one. 10 seconds left and pow, splash. So you guys, predictions?
A win.
A win? Babe, win or loss?
W and
beautiful lips and beautiful shoulders and 20 points because I said you had beautiful shoulders. Oh, beautiful nose, beautiful eyes. Do I get 30 yet?
Yeah, 30.
Yes, thank you. Can we hit 70? Oh, 40.
Yeah.
Okay, then turn around. Let me make it 70. Me and Brian were saying, I think we have a little target on our back after winning the championship in that crazy way. Hey, we're ready to two-peat. Back-to-back champs, right, Bosley?
Yeah, let's see what Bosley thinks.
You think we're gonna go back-to-back, or you think we're gonna choke and not even make the playoffs this season? What do you think? Two-time champs? It's up to you. Whatever you say is gonna happen, big dog.
He keeps it to himself.
I know, he keeps it to himself. He doesn't want to jinx it. Exactly. Good job. Give me five. Good. Oh my God, he really gave me five. Holy shit, Bosley.
So what you're seeing here, the league director actually asked me to go early so he could have a talk with me. And what he was telling me was that it's okay if I miss a couple shots. I don't need to yell at myself. I don't need to get down on myself. Because me, every time I play, if I miss an easy shot or if I do something stupid, I literally yell at myself. I'm like, Brandon, you're a fucking idiot. Brandon, you suck. So he pretty much told me, he's like, you're human. You make mistakes on the basketball court just like everybody else. Even the best players make mistakes. So he said, it's okay. You don't have to beat yourself down. And I told him, I'm like, I know, sorry. That's just the type of person I am. I'm just super hard on myself.
The legend himself, Devin. Go, babe, go. Wait, no, wait. Let me do the thing where I follow you. Come.
I can't step outside of me.
No, like from here.
Okay, wait.
Yeah, wait. Okay, you come from over there, like if you're coming from the locker room.
I'm embarrassed. It's week number one. You're embarrassing
me. Okay. Am I like a proud mom?
I don't know, bro.
Wearing the shoes that Jackie bought me, the DBs, Devin Booker, player exclusive. Look.
They're nice.
They're so nice, but.
Babe, go like this.
Look, you got the one for Devin Booker. I love them. They're my favorite shoes already, and this is my first time wearing them. But they're not broken in at all. A lot of people who play basketball know that you gotta break in your shoes. These are not broken in. I've never wore them before, so. Uh-oh, the champ! The champ! I was gonna wear my Hardens, because these weren't broken in yet, but honestly.
Let's break them in.
They're Devin Bookers, they're DBs for a reason. Broken in or not, they should be good luck, right?
Yeah.
Good luck shoes.
Wait, go see Brandon's, did you see them? Yeah. Yeah, where is he?
New season, new court. We got moved up to a higher division, but still the same good old fans. Look.
Shout out to the Bro Awadis squad.
Shout out.
You know, another season, another championship.
Uh-oh, prediction. What's up, bro? We're right here, Chris. Ready for a repeat? Look at this group of supporters. Let's see the sign. Okay, we got Go Brandon. That's the first time it's been Go Brandon, not Go Baby. Okay, they're making their prediction right here. I don't even need to ask. You made it?
Okay.
And Go Brian. But hold on. It's not complete without Gilbert. And, ooh! Oh my God, when'd you get here?
Oh, you just surprised me. I had no idea. You just walked in.
Where'd you come from?
Irvine.
How far is that? 2 hours?
2 hours.
Bro, he just drove two. So Jackie flew in from El Salvador for this game, and Jordan came in. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's another
Romo.
Right here. I came from Afghanistan.
He came from Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
Ali came from there, too. Honestly, I wasn't going to play if you didn't show up.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, if you didn't show up, why would I play? Jaden with a broken hand. Justin, I need to go warm up, bro. Our game starts in 1 minute. Oh my God. I need to break these in.
You guys are so not prepared today. Tsk, tsk. What do you want to say to Brandon later?
Yeah.
That's
my best nephew.
Both teams started out so cold. It's still 0-0 and it's been 3 minutes of play. I mean, can't you tell it's the first game of the season? Everybody's so rusty.
Thank you. shoes. I can't stop looking at them. Sorry. So it's 4-7. The other guy from the other team gave it to
him. That dude is actually my old teammate. So in my head, I was like, let me try to trick him and call for the ball. Maybe he'll think I'm still on his team. I didn't think it would work, and it actually worked.
Seconds left. difference, 14 to 22. Yes, Booker?
I need to work on my free throws. I'm gonna leave all my free throw misses in the video so I could watch it and look how pathetic that was. How many
Wait, you didn't.
Did I miss for DeAndre Jordan?
Left for the second, and it's 22 to 24. are tied 34-34 with 7 minutes left. You got this. With 5 minutes left. It's crunch time, babe. Wow. 41-41. Every time they score, they score. Oh my gosh. Hey, babe! Oh my gosh. That gave me anxiety. Oh my gosh. 30 seconds.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Time, babe. Back to back game winners. Yeah, I'm ready. Seconds. Gosh, you guys, 48 to 48, 5 seconds left. Look at the coach.
Alvin won this game. Brian and Alvin.
Where's the game winner?
Alvin.
Alvin.
Alvin and Brian both deserve it.
How do we feel today?
I feel good.
Shout out.
Gilbert, you did good out there. I'm proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday. What?
Good picks out there.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
Shout out to Alvin. Not just the game winner, but everything before that. The passes, the clutch three, the game winner.
Is that still up the inbound?
And Brian shot. What did I even tell you when I seen you here? I said, fuck you, Brian. That's what I said. No, like after he made the three, I just ran into him here, fuck you. I don't know why, but I did. Shout out, Romal. Don't walk away from me. Every time I made a shot, what did I look at you and say?
Nothing.
No, I said, why wasn't he clapping?
I said clap.
The only thing that should be clapping is the ass. Shout out to the ass clapping squad.
Oh my, Romal, if you're not gonna have enthusiasm, I don't want you on the bench anymore. You see all the supporters that come out, how they clap? Head coach here. Sup, coach?
What's up?
How'd you like the win?
Oh yeah, good.
Bosley, what's up? Wait, where's Brian? Brian, oh my god.
That was the luckiest shot of my life.
No, not just the clutch three, but the clutch free throws too.
Oh yeah, no.
Guys, oh my god. Guys, shout out to Brian. I said it once and I'll say it again. It was him and Alvin who won the game for us. Honestly, let me just give a shout out because it is a team sport. Romson, shout out to you for hustling on the boards, hustling on D. Rob and Gilbert, same with you guys, hustling on defense and hustle. You guys hustling, every team needs that. Then we move on to Chris. Nice moves. Then we move on to Brian at 16.
No way.
Yes. Balanced game.
Honestly, today was one of our craziest games.
That was crazy, guys. And then shout out to Alvin for that clutch steal. I'm hyped. That was
so hyped too.
A hard fought game. Brian, we were down by 5 with like a minute. I don't even know, guys. That was crazy. What a crazy way to end the season with the championship, and what a crazy way to start the season. Pick right back up where it left off. No, I'm pretty banged up. I'm not gonna lie. Playing at the gym earlier, you heard Simon and Justin say I was playing for way too long, and then playing today. Wait. Shout out to the Devin Booker shoes. They were not broken in yet, so they were a little shaky. First game, first win. Cheers to a good start.
Hey, good pass for that shot. You got the assist.
I passed it to you. Bro, guys,
I thought you were going to take the shot with like three people in your face. I'm
no.
Like,
no, guys, I like to pass the ball. So when I saw Brian open, 10 seconds left, down by three, I was like, boop.
That was a curry shot.
And then, Brian, I swear, when you made it, you know how teammates go, oh, good shot. I went up to you, I said, fuck you, Brian.
For making my shot.
I don't even know what to say. I was so happy. And then the other guy comes down and hits the three, and I was like, shit. Oh, my God. I don't know, guys. Also, shout out to Simon and Justin, guys. They came all the way from Seattle. So the least I could do is spend the day with them. They've been loyal, huge fans, and I hope you guys don't mind me skipping the day, not uploading today, because I told them that I'd hang out with them. So like I said, I took them mini golfing, we went out to eat, so I took the day off, I didn't upload. I hope you guys don't mind, I was spending the day with really loyal fans. Anyways, what a start. Brian, how about next game we win by like 10 or 12 and make it this...
I hate games like that.
No, I honestly love playing in them. I love when the pressure's on. I love when everybody's biting their nails and on their toes. I love those type of games. Anyways, I'm glad we got the W, Brian. 1-0. Brian, I'm proud of you. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Coach, thanks for drawing up that play.
Good play.
And guys, I love you guys all. Road to 2 mil is on. We're so close. We're about 150, 160,000 subscribers away. So we're getting there. Road to 2 mil. Crazy. Anyways, I love you guys all. Enjoy the rest of your Wednesday. And we won! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And I can't wait till next game when the Devin Booker shoes are a little more broken in.
Yeah, you're gonna play with them at the gym?
Yeah, Brian, they felt like rocks when I was walking today. Wait, let's tell Bosley but really quick before we end the video that we won. Bosley, we won thanks to Brian and Alvin. Oh, never mind, you don't wanna hear it? Brian, honestly, wait, one last shout out because the only reason we won, Gilbert.
Shout out to Gilbert.
Okay, bye, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys all. Brian loves you guys all. Papa Rug loves you guys all. And my mom, who is out getting us food, shout out to her. She loves you guys all. And shout out to the fans that all came through the game. They helped us win today again. I feel like we could have lost this game if it wasn't for that crowd. You guys, everyone who came out to the game, thank you to you guys because you guys give us momentum. You guys give us that extra energy. So, I don't know. Thank you guys for coming out to the game and supporting. You might not know it, but you guys do make a huge difference. It gives us that extra boost that we need.